app will be able to return to the App Store, according to a letter sent to one Utah senator by Apple. It was removed after the riots at the Capitol on January 6th, and many companies banned it from their stores. Parler also lost its online service provider for a time because businesses said the posts on the site helped to incite violence. You can read that letter on our website at wearegreenbay.com.